Hey everyone, it's CL King here in the great city of Baltimore, Maryland. Long way from North Carolina, but we're here for a very important leadership conference. And while we were traveling in this town, I was just thinking about the people that we passed on the highway. You know, how can you determine at a glance the nature of someone's life or the status of someone's life? It's really hard to do that at a glance. And sometimes in life, things seem like they're flying by so fast. People are coming and going, just like in this massive city I'm in. But you know what? Every now and then we have to stop and take a look at ourselves to see if on this path of life that we're racing to get to, wherever we gotta go, are we actually making a difference in anything that we're doing? And so this is why we're here, to become better leaders and help more young people throughout our state. So you've seen it first. You've got to come with me on this journey. This is CL King live in the great state of Baltimore, Maryland. And we're right in the middle of the anime convention. I got dropped off at the train station, and there was thousands of people dressed up in costumes. I was like, man, I'm underdressed. But there's a huge convention here, tens of thousands of folks, and I'm here. You're here with us. Look forward to seeing you soon in the city that's close to you. Talk to you soon.